plus, the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled, all snuggled in beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Then Mama in a kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. Well, what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer, with a little old driver so lively and quick. I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his horses they came, and he whistled and he shouted and he called them by name. Now dash, and now dance, and now prance, around me. I'm gone, but I'm you, but I'm down, and listen. The top of the porch to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. So up to the housetop the horses they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prance again, pawing of each little hoof. And the two in my head was turning it around. Down the chimney St. Nick came with a bound. He dressed all in fur from his head to his foot. Clothes were all covered with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes held a twinkle, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His gold little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of the pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke in his circle, his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He's chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all my stockings and turned for the jerk. And laying his finger aside off his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to a sleigh, to his team gave a whistle. Away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it goes. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history." Santa came to say, "Rudolph, with your nose Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Strikes 12, the fun's begun. The dolls are in their best array. There's going to be a wonderful parade. Hark to the drum, oh, here they come, cries everyone. Hear them all cheering, now they are nearing. There's the captain's stiffest arch. Bayonets flashing, music is crashing as the wooden soldiers march. Sabers are clinking, soldiers are winking at his pretty little maid. Here they come, wooden soldiers on parade. Daylight is creeping, dollies are sleeping in the toy shop window fast. Soldiers so jolly, think of each dolly dreaming of the night that's past. When in the morning, without a warning, toy man pulls the window shade, there's no sign the Wood Brigade was ever out upon parade. When in the morning, without a warning, toy man pulls the window shade, there's no sign the Wood Brigade was ever out upon parade.
Stand by! Here come the wooden soldiers on parade! You march with them!
Somebody snitched on me.
He won't come visit me because
door. Somebody snitched on me. Next year I'll put things all straight. Next year I'll be good, just wait. I'd start now, but it's too late. Somebody snitched on me. So I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Nothing.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me the partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me six geese a-laying five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me nine ladies dancing, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me ten lords a-leaping, nine ladies dancing, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a-leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 12 drummers drumming,
11 pipers piping,
10 lords a-leaping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a-milking,
7 swans a-swimming,
6 geese a-laying,
5